we ended up freehanding the leaves to make it more custom.